I heard something.
spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
did you come from?
That'll teach you.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Teach you.
so many refuse to talk to us. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warm as well.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from all glory.
The Winking Skeever. Charming name.
Seems there's always more to be done.
I read stories about the Solitude Windmill, but I didn't expect it to be that big.
Hello, I'm Gisli, but you can just call me Eric. Sister. Everyone does.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Wait. I know you.
Mama, you're back. I got you a present, Mama. I hope you like it.
Says I won't see Rogier anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
Wait, I know you. You know you can afford a septimodium.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. I hope your parents are proud of you. Thank you. Here, this is for you. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Here. I don't know how you stand it.
More cups and plates for me to carry?
I welcome you. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Wait, I know you.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth. Welcome, traveler. Both the Imperials and Stormcloaks have sent riders this way, scouting the bridge and the lands nearby. They stayed at the inn but didn't pay. They said soldiers don't need to pay because they're risking their lives to protect us. And that's not all. They took a heap of our lumber, and one tried to have his way with my daughter. They think they can do whatever they want. I grew up an orphan on the streets of Markarth. I'd have died there too, but for the kindness of an old warrior named Logrolf the Bent. Logrolf rescued me and gave me enough money to get out of the city. I followed the Karth River north and came here. When I met Michelle, I knew this is where I belonged. I suppose that's it, really. Of course. Every night I pray that we don't get a visit from a dragon or that two armies don't show up to fight over the bridge. You ask if I'm worried. I'm terrified, if you want the truth of it. But I have to stay strong for my wife and children.
A moth priest?
I'm sorry, but I don't know anything about that.
Try asking one of the guards.
Farewell.
Wait. I know you.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I know you.
Something different about you, I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? All right, then.
Fida's teaching me the innkeeper's trade. She runs the four shields.
Are you a soldier? I don't know what a moth priest is, but I did see an old man in a robe not long ago. He's riding in a wagon with some Imperial guards. They didn't stop to visit, though. They rode through town, heading south, and went across the big bridge. It was only just a little bit ago. I bet you can catch them if you hurry up. Bye.
If you look like you've seen your share of adventure.
Make yourself useful and chop up some firewood. There's a few coins in it for you. Hard to say. It's ancient. That much we know for sure. It was here long before the town itself. I just hope the bridge survives the war. It's the only place you can cross the Karth River for a long way in either direction. Could be if one side wants to keep the other from coming across. They might try to knock it down. Damn right it has. Demand's never been so high. At least not since I built the new mill. Her name's Olda. If you've met her, then you probably already know what I'm talking about. I swear that woman is the most spiteful shrew in all of Skyrim. I think there's a chunk of ice where her heart ought to be. Until next time.
one and done.
Debt for the timely rescue. I'm quite all right, thanks to you. Dexian Evicus is my name. I'm a moth priest of the White Gold Tower. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fools. You do? All right then, enough mysteries. You have an Elder Scroll. Remarkable. If my knowledge of history serves me, I recall that the Dawnguard was an ancient order of vampire hunters. I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
Thank you.
More cups and plates for me to carry?
Where'd you come from?
Walk always in the light, or we will drag you to it.
Thank you. If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Yeah. Running an inn weren't my plan. Sure thing. It's yours for it. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.